Okay, so I've been hiking for more than 4 hours and finally I'm near the peak of Mindangsang Mountain. I'm completely exhausted, but it's so worth it. Look at the view.